set to go up against Veer. And we are underway here on Main Event. Look at the size of Veer. The man who's known him as the Million Dollar Arm. The first ever Indian to play in Major League Baseball.
He had a film, a critically acclaimed film, The Million Dollar Arm, based on Veer's story. But this is about Veer writing a new chapter here in WWE. And a victory over Drew Gulak could be a great first start to do so.
Technical ability there for all to see from Drew Gulak. We call him the technical terminator for a reason, Byron.
Well, Gulak normally not one to be intimidated by the size disadvantage in a situation like this, but Gulak may want to heavily rethink his strategy.
But what should his strategy be, knowing that he didn't get the win last week against Bronson Reed?
Gulak obviously knows he's, oh my goodness, not going to outpower a man the size of Veer. Maybe Gulak has just got to hope that Veer's inexperience will shine through. Maybe Veer makes a mistake that Gulak can capitalize on.
Gulak off the ropes.
Oh my,
vicious assault there. A kick straight to Gulak. Down goes Gulak.
We are wasting no time. The boot, the sidewalk slam. Gulak unable. Wait a minute. Well, there you go. That's what we talked about. One mistake is all it takes for Gulak.
Thought he may have scouted the danger, but he was trying to catch his breath. Now there goes Drew Gulak.
Targeting the left knee of Veer. You want to chop Veer down. Very wise strategy. But the striking of Veer continually overwhelming Drew Gulak.
It must be demoralizing. Looking at Shanky alongside Jinder Mahal as they clap on Veer. Drew Gulak desperately trying to get to his feet.
Well, Jinder Mahal came out here a couple weeks ago and said, I have Veer, I have Shanky out here to help restore credibility in my name, but also for them to create their own path of success here in WWE.
Gripping the jaw, twisting the neck of Drew Gulak.
Gulak in some serious peril right here, trying to escape this predicament at the hands of the domineering Veer.
We can't say it enough about Gulak, though. He's trained the likes of Daniel Bryan. Oh, he's been there amongst the very best.
Without question, but Drew Gulak has seen it all, and this sound strategy continuing to pay dividends here, going after the knee reversal, though. Veer!
Intelligent move once more.
And that could be the game.